and an angry landlord who complained about exes. And an angry landlord who complained about excess noise. I